What's going on, everybody? Viper here, back in mid-survival, and today I'm going to go over all the different shelters you can make. You've got the basic shelter, small cabin, and three different hunting cabins you can make. I've already got everything set up out here, all the resources for each cabin in the various different boxes. When you build your shelters, you can rotate. For me, it's Q and R, and then you just place down item with the left mouse click. The larger shelters, the hunting cabins, different hunting cabins, it gives you a big overhead view. And you can rotate them as well. So I'm going to go ahead and speed up time and build these shelters, just so you don't have to watch them, and then we'll actually walk through them. And we are finally finished after 19 days of building. We got all of them done. You got your basic shelter. You'll see this when we first start the game, and hopefully you're destroying these when you see them, because they give you quite a bit of rope. I think it's 4 or 6, I'm not sure, but it gives you a lot of rope, especially early in the game. So I just destroy everyone I see. And usually when you see them, there's also a backpack, so pick those up. And then we got your small cabin. This one takes like 8 hours to make. They can't get through the windows, the infected, so once you close your door, you're safe inside. And to change your base, you go up to this little icon and then just make this your active base. Who can go in it? And that's how you do that. Sometimes you'll get your NPC stuck. And you can change your base to another base and back again, and sometimes that'll unstick them. And all my guys are just walking out. Alright, next we got the hunting cabin. This one takes a nice 72 hours to make. It's got two windows and two doors, which makes it fun if you have NPCs, because they'll just open and close your doors. You can still put fences up on these windows to make them secure. If you got these fences on the windows and the doors closed, the infected can't get in, so you're safe. As long as your NPCs don't open them. Take a quick look around. Scott's checking stuff out too. Alright, this one here is the hunting cabin. This one takes 72 hours to make. It's got two staircases up. It has only one door and two windows that the infected can get in. And again, you can put your fences up. It has a nice open room with a little side room. There's no door on this one. And it has two little two walkways. You can close these off by using fence gates or livestock fence doors. But you can't use the actual fences. So if you use the fence gates, then you can keep your NPCs up here on inside the cabin, or you can keep them out of the cabin, one or the other. But this is just a regular hunting cabin. You can't get up in the second floor. There's nothing in there. So that one's the hunting cabin B. Now we're going to go to the hunting cabin C. It also has two two walkways up. It has two windows and one door on the bottom floor. You can put fences on the windows. You can put those gates to block this area. It has a nice little porch out here. It's really open on the inside. And it's got that second room off to the side. But now this one also has a upstairs portion. And you're going to have to be careful where you put this one. If it's not level or you're not in like a bowl or something. Because if you notice, I can't get up here. I'm going to have to jump to get up the stairs. And it's floating right here. And then once you go up, you're also going to have to jump right here. For some reason, I'm blocked. I can't get up there. Nice little porch. And a small little room up here with a window. In fact, they can't get in this window. They can't. They're not going to get you as long as the door's closed. And none of these have multiple rooms that you can assign certain NPCs at. Like at the White House, I'm going to go over to the White House real quick. You can tell your NPCs you only want them to go in this room or that room. Like you click over here to the second floor and you could say, I want Rachel, Scott, Kate to go in this room, or I want Scott to be able to go in that room. You can change it depending on how you want it. I'll just keep them three in there and there's nothing in that room for them to get stuck. So there you go, all the craftable shelters you can build in Myst Survival. Hopefully it'll give you some kind of idea of which shelter you want to use without having to waste all the resources and the time to actually build, especially these two big ones. 96 hours with 12 to 14 hours building there today will take you quite a bit of time. I was kind of surprised I had enough food to make it through without hunting or trying to farm infected or anything to get through this build. But thanks for watching, and I'll catch you later.